Hello, this is a quick video to show how to convert RGB to CMYK without color loss in Photoshop. I have a Photoshop layer file that is created in last video. We changed the dress color from blue to pink. Now, if you want to change the RGB color to CMYK color, we can go to Image Mode and we can choose CMYK color. And then we can choose Don't Flatten First and click OK. We can see that the color change layer doesn't work. So I go back by Control Z and keep it in RGB. So we can go back to Image Mode and change to CMYK color and flatten it and click OK. So we can keep the color, but we lost the layer. So to me, I press Control Z and snatch all the layers and right click. And choose convert to smart objects. And then we can go to image mode and CMYK color. And we can choose don't rasterize and click OK. So we can change the CMYK. If we double click to open the smart object, we can keep the layers here. So we can go back to original color and close this Photoshop file. So we can have CMYK with original color. Furthermore, I press Ctrl Z to go back to RGB. The second option to convert to CMYK, we can go to Edit and choose Convert to Profile. And then we can choose the color profile, and there's many CMYK color profile we can choose. I will keep default and click it, and we can have option to the CMYK conversion, and then press OK. So it's changed to CMYK. So this is how we can convert RGB to CMYK without color loss and keep the layers in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.